Hi guys, I'm Nikki from Nimble's Nails. In this video I'm going to show you how I did this beautiful, really classy design. First of all, I'm going to start off by prepping my nails. So I'm going to make sure I push back my cuticles. And then I have added a little bit of filing into this video. I'm going to take my e-file using my cone safety bit from Todak USA. And then I am just going to file down my previous design on that hand until we get a nice thin layer ready to do a new set on top. Okay, once I'm happy with that, then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take CJP's dehydrator and I am going to dehydrate my nails, and then we are also going to get a CJP's Master Monomer and using CJP's Big Boy brush. I absolutely love this brush. It's got to be by far the best one I've used. Everything in the video today, there will be a link in the description box at the end. So here I am just dehydrating the nails, and then once we've done that, I'm going to be taking the Glitter Planet UK's pre-pinched stiletto tips, and I am going to adhere them to the nails using the CJP's gripper glue. I'm just going to place that onto the nail. I'm just going to hold it for a few seconds. These are well-less nails, so there's no need for any blending or filing. They're absolutely fabulous. The pre-pinch, ready to go. Okay, once I'm happy with them, I'm now going to prime the nails using CJP's non-acid primer. And then I am going to put the tips to size, matching my other hand. Okay, so today we're going to be working with CJP's Master Powders, and the first one we have here is Milky Pink. We're then going to take the Crystal Glass, and also we're going to be working with Amour. Amour is an absolutely stunning nail bed colour. It blends beautiful for ombres. I've never been able to do an ombre before until I use this powder. And this was basically my first time at getting this right on video, so yes, I'm well pleased about that. So first of all, I am starting off with a small wet bead of the Crystal Glass, and I'm just going to put a thin layer on my natural nails just to protect them, so next time when I go in for a fill, there's no need to file down to your natural nail. It will be easy to do the redesign. I'm going to repeat this step on all of the nails. Just like to take this opportunity to say thank you to Miss Lucy, the Glitter Fairy. I was in hospital last year, was seriously ill. It was not long after I'd qualified, and after speaking to her over YouTube, she encouraged me just to go for it. So thank you very much for your encouragement there. I really do appreciate that. I will leave a link to the Glitter Fairies channel in the description box as well if you want to go and check that out. They sell some absolutely stunning glitters. Okay, once I'm happy that all the nails are got a nice thin layer of the crystal glass, we're then going to start on the milky pink. I'm going to take a small bead of that, and I'm just going to draw a small amount of liquid from the back of the bead, and I am just going to concentrate mainly on blending that up onto the natural nail. Try not to get any deep lines there, just try to get it in a very fine, thin fade so that we can blend it okay. So I am working with the bead a little bit wetter than normal here. So now I'm just going to pattern pull the rest of that product down. And then I'm just going to go around, just double check and make sure that we've got the blend the way we want it. I am a bit nervous on this video with it being my first one, so I am faffing a little bit too much on my first nail. There's no need to faff that much. That's just me being nervous. So once I have done that, I'm going to take a second bead of the milky pink, and I am going to drain the liquid from the back of that. And I'm going to place that on the tip, and I'm going to blend it upwards to try and get the colour a lot more opaque, so that it really pops on the colour. I have gone a little bit out of frame there, so I apologise for that. I am going to work with some different camera angles on my next video. Also want to say a big shout out to Liz Guild as well. She got trolled on the weekend, and I'd just like to say, Liz, well done for not letting the trolls win, and I am so made up that you have put your site back up on Facebook and that you're continuing with your videos on YouTube. I have learned so much from you, from qualifying. It's been amazing watching your videos, you're so talented. Okay, so back to this now. I have taken the Amour, apologies, can't even speak, and I am just going to blend that in with the milky pink there. And then what I'll do is I will take another bead and I'll drain off from the back of that, placing that higher up at the cuticle, just so that we can get that that okay colour there. These really are beautiful colours to blend together, as you'll be able to see from the end photos. Too much, but hey, it's my first video and I'm not perfect. So once I've done this, I am going to repeat the same steps on all of the nails, and then I'm going to go in with the crystal glass and I'm going to cap all the nails so that I can protect that blend that I've just done, so I don't file it away when it comes to shaping the nails. I would absolutely love it if you would give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Any support I can get would be absolutely amazing. Any hints, tips, I know, like I say, I really qualified last year, knocked my confidence because I was out of the game for so long. So any hints and tips from anybody in the industry would be absolutely amazing, and it would help me a great deal. Thank you. once I've done this, I am then going to move on to filing the nails into shape. I am going to start off the side walls and then working on my cuticles. I have gone out of frame here, apologies again. Then I'm going to work on the free edge and then down the body of the nail until I am happy with the shape. With that shape, I'm then going to buff the nails. Once I'm happy with that, we are going to go in with nails. Urban Graffiti gel top coat, and I am going to cure these in my LED lamp for 60 seconds, 2 minutes for UV. Apologies, my camera cut off right at the very end when I was putting the pearls on. I didn't realise, so I'm really, really sorry about that. Yeah, these are newbie mistakes, they're gonna happen. So, all I can say about that is they are just normal, lovely, white little pearls that I purchased off eBay. I will put the link at the bottom for them as well. And then I just put them across my nails in like a chain design. And then for the ring fingers, I went in with something a little different. You know, with little, they're called unicorn pearls. And they were from eBay as well, so I will try and put the link in for them for you as well. They are absolutely stunning. They do lovely with the CJP grip of glue. And I did stick them on over the top coat. And you know, it's 2 weeks later, I am doing this video, and I haven't lost one of them yet. They stick really, really well with the grip of glue, so I would advise using that when it came to doing the pearls. I have noticed it does appear better with the pearls. So thank you very, very much for watching my video. Here is the finished look. I am so happy with them. They turned out absolutely stunning. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe if you'd like to see some more videos. I'm planning on uploading as much as I can, so any requests, please let me know. Bye guys!